Hey there! Screenshot capture in Windows is much easier than you think, but I'll show you some tips that you can make a much more professional screenshot and say to yourself after learning these tips, wow, interesting! Before I start the video, please subscribe to my channel right now. Don't forget to like and comment as well. Let's get started. Windows has a screenshot capture tool called a snipping tool. Here are three easy ways to open the snipping tool on your computer. Method 1. Shortcut key. Press the Win key plus Shift plus S. This will instantly open the snipping tool with a crosshair cursor, ready to capture your screenshot. Method 2. Print screen key. Press the PRTSC or print screen on your keyboard. This will also work same as method 1. Method 3. Search. Click on the start menu or search bar and type a snipping tool and press enter. The snipping tool program will launch. Once the snipping tool is open, you can choose the type of snip you want to make. Rectangular, freeform, window, or full screen. After capturing a snip, you can edit it with various tools such as a pen, highlighter, and eraser. You can save the snip as an image file. Now that you've been with me until the end of the video, I'll teach you an interesting way. Press the Win key plus PRTSC or print screen. This will capture a screenshot of your entire screen and automatically save it as a PNG file in the pictures, screenshots. The screenshot will not appear on your screen as a notification, but it will be saved immediately. I hope this helped. Let me know if you have any other questions. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe, like, and comment. Have a good time, my friends.